Alright, let's go. Alright, if you've already used your slime crown or gotten rid of it, that was a very, very bad thing to do. If you wanted an extremely powerful weapon early game. A Kaiser's Axe takes one King Axe, Slime Crown, and Monarchy Mark. A King Axe can make, you can make one by using a Golden Crown and a Slime Crown. But you want the Kaiser Axe to make the Ice Axe, then to make the Avalanche Axe. That's why it's important to save your Slime Crowns. Well, Slime Crown. All right, let's get going. The realm of the Almighty. Well, well, well. He certainly redecorated the place. Let's see. Oh, hey, look. It's a genie shingy meanie. Sanguini. A genuine sanguine. Sanguini. Alright, that only happened because I took on the quest from the warrior in Wormward Creek. Aww. And as y'all can see, I replaced Julia's sword with an axe. Paula is no longer a priest, she is an armor elementarist. An Ella armorist. Looked like it was pulsing. Fleshy dungeons are cool, but they also freak me out. It freaks me out here, and it freaked me out in Dot Hack. Wait. Uh-oh. No, this is the right... Oh, no. I'm saying, oh, no. Because I completely forgot. Great trolls are here, and I completely forgot to change my character into a, mage, so I can kill them. Which is a no-no on my part. Ooh, a seed of magic. It's just a cure slime. Yeah, I also gave Paula the Falcon Blade. So her normal attacks can strike twice. If it survives, you're gonna hopefully see the armamentarists. Never mind. No other coup de grace for y'all for right now. Ooh, a seed of skill. Oh, we can't react with the sentinel right now. Angel Bell. Cinnabox! A Cinnabox! Clever little bastards. Rain of Pain! Well, clever doesn't always equal strong. It's a sad truth. I love the fan, but maybe it's time for me to upgrade. Oh no, that's bad. Wrong creature. Never mind. Good foresight. Oh, thank goodness. I love the Zam's school of spells, but I do not like using them on me. Ouch. Gale Force. I am imbued with wind and lightning. Thank you. I was hoping that would deflect it. It would also help to have. Alright, give me a second. There we go. Cumulus Vex. Rain of Pain! Booyah! Ooh, Casnooze. Excuse me. No. Aww. A night. It knows how to use a shield. Open you up. I need you, but I don't have the right job. Did y'all just see what I just saw? I just saw an ugly strip of bacon. Alright, Yggdrasil Dew is useless to us. All it does is restore everyone's HP and MP. It doesn't, revive anybody. Hell, farming these things for fizzle-proof suits is more usefuler. Good. Aw. Good. Ha ha. Aw. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Y'all are really holding on to that spell, huh? They got their preferences, I got Parallax. Now that's a hit! He's awake. Aww. I'm out for several turns. Ah. Don't you dare. Oh no. No. Oh, thank goodness. Come on, come on, come on. Alright, might as well go fight the big piece of bacon. Oh, thank goodness. Come on. Oh, I have magic water. Yeah, never coming here without magic water. Goes to you. I don't care. I'm using Yggdrasil Dew. I honestly don't care. We need to get past this pig. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Loyalty, 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 blah, blah, blah. Alright, piggy! Have a ball! Oh, thank goodness! I love using a shield! I really, really do! Oh, thank goodness. Oh, hey, Avalon leveled up. Awesome. Oh. Oh, that's nice. Now I don't have to go get my own. There wasn't a sea here before. There's a pattern to all of this. Thank you. Hey, I'm figuring it out. Alright. We want to come this way. For multiple reasons. Not only to go progress upwards, but to go this way. And why this way, y'all ask? If y'all look at the map, y'all can see how long climb down we did. Have a ball! Ooh, Seed of Life. You saw that door that we couldn't open before, since it said it was locked on the other end? Bada boom! See? We're heading to the Abbey. Because I didn't prepare myself properly. Get used to coming back here a lot during this final part. And with that said, would y'all be so kindly to like, comment, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, check out my socials, which I'll link in the description below, and I will see y'all in the next episode. Ta-ta!